Roseanne, police say the death of 2-year-old Corey Davis Jr. could have easily been prevented if the gun had been properly stored.
You would just expect people to be a lot more careful with these firearms. 2-year